What would you do if your faith was tested in the line of those who hated the Catholic faith? Previously on March Martyrs, we looked at St. Edmund Campion, the martyr English Jesuit who was called the Pope's champion. This week on March Martyrs, we remember a man who stood up against a pregnant woman, possibly a thrall or a slave. This is the story of the patron of Oslo. This is the story of St. Hallvard Vebjornsson. Quick disclaimer though, I apologize in advance if I botch or mispronounce any of the Norwegian names, because St. Hallvard is of Norwegian origin. Little is known of the life of St. Hallvard Vebjornsson, and all the traditional stories are related to his death near Drammen. Although the exact year of birth and the place of his birth are unknown, he's commonly believed to have been born around the year 1020. According to tradition, his father was the farmer Vebjorn. His parents were wealthy farmers who owned the farm Husby in Lier. His mother, Torni Gudbrandsdatter, was reportedly related to St. Olaf, the patron saint of Norway. It was said that she was the daughter of Gudbrand Kula from Oppland, who was also the father of Asta Gudbrandsdatter, St. Olaf's mother. St. Hallvard defended a pregnant woman, most likely a thrall or a slave, who had been given sanctuary from three men accusing her of theft. Hallvard believed in her innocence and took her on his boat. Hallvard, together with the woman, were killed by arrows from the men. The woman was buried on the beach. As for Hallvard, he was bound with a millstone around his neck, and the men attempted to sink his body in a Drammensfjord, or the river of Drammen. But it refused to remain submerged as the result of the crimes were discovered. A local village buried him in a Christian manner, and people came to regard him as a martyr to their faith.